I feel rather strongly about teachers because my grandparents were both teachers. My grandfather of a junior school, that's from sort of 7 to 11, and my grandmother of an infant school. And I've always been slightly disappointed that none of my children became teachers. I mean, they've done other things which are really interesting, but I think teaching is such a great and important profession. Being able to contribute to the development of a teacher's skills is a wonderful thing to be able to do. One of my goddaughters, who's a very clever young woman, has just started a wonderful charity in Britain which seeks to get older people, old fogies like me, to go into teaching for the first time, recognizing that they may bring, if properly trained, a different set of skills to the classroom. And I think initiatives like that are really important, and overall, just giving teachers, because it's such a hard and demanding job, the maximum assistance with books, with digital, to do that job and to enthuse and inspire their pupils. You get up and it's a wet Monday morning and you've got to go into school and you're faced by 30 or 40 little faces. At the end of the class, are they going to be shining with enthusiasm, or are they going to be looking like Monday morning? There aren't many more difficult jobs or many more important jobs. So I think helping to teach teachers is a really important part of our mission. The two most important languages globally, Mandarin, of course, and English, and to have both those languages is the best passport to greater opportunities in life, both in education and beyond, and for getting really interesting jobs. I think that linguistic skills are really, really important, and I think it's been one of the areas of excellence where we've done better than anybody else in the world. Introducing language teaching which is accessible but doesn't pretend that there isn't a certain amount of rigor in learning a language. Introducing young people to languages in a way which involves the usual sort of academic discipline but doesn't put them off, doesn't deter them, is really crucial.